As part of efforts to use collaborative and collective governance to improve service delivery in the Lagos State basic education sector, officials of the Adeniyi Ogunsanya College of Education paid a visit to the Lagos State Universal Basic Education Board. The visitors were warmly welcomed by the chairman of the board, Honorable Wahab Alawiye King.
What we are doing here today is known as collective governance or cooperative governance. That is a partnership with agencies or inter-agency collaboration to ensure that there is an improved service delivery and things like that. That is what we are doing here. We have one goal. That is what we have, to improve the quality of education in the state.
The chairman said the Lagos State government has placed premium on teachers' empowerment, and the board will continue to work with the College of Education to improve productivity.
The education transformation agenda of this administration is hinged on three major pillars. One has to do with infrastructural renewal. Another one has to do with teachers' empowerment. I'm coming to that. And the last one is digital transformation. Empowerment that is related to what we are doing here today is teachers' training, manpower development, and that is where you come in as an institution that produce many of our teachers. We have the opportunity of just concluding one recruitment exercise, and I can tell you for fact that over 50% of the people we recruited came from your institution. And we are very much proud of them.
The provost of the Teachers Training Institute, Professor Bidemi Okuneye, commended SUBEB for providing employment opportunities to graduates of the institute. She said the institute is ready to work together with LASUBEB to ensure the success of the board's programs and policies.
We want to appreciate the board for the things that they have done for our products, for recognizing our products as a very quality, good product, for having confidence in our products and giving them higher percentage in the recruitment of teachers. We, as a Teacher Training Institute, wish to appreciate the board for that gesture. I also want to do some kind of collaboration with the board. That's the reason for the visit. As a Teacher Training Institute, we believe that because we train teachers, we'll be better placed to be able to give them workshop, seminars, on-the-job training, to be able to meet up with the standard of thing, especially during this new normal.
The college, which was formerly called Lagos State College of Education, was established in 1958, and since its inception has produced thousands of professional teachers who are well-grounded in the education sector.